Hello guys, hi, so we are having our art today. So since this Sunday is the Hari Raya, celebrated by the Muslim, so some of your friend is Muslim, they are celebrating Hari Raya after fasting for the whole month. So today our art, we're gonna do Hari Raya card that you can send to your friend, right? Alright, so let's start with our first thing to do. Alright, before we start with our card with decoration and all, we're gonna do the font first. Selamat Hari Raya, okay? I think everyone can spell, but let's do it together just in case. Okay, so we start with the S, right? Selamat S. So we're gonna do S. You can do big, make sure you can have a lot of space. Alright, then E. And L. A. M. E, another E. Oh, sorry about that. And a T. Alright, there we go. Selamat. Alright, so next Hari Raya. We're gonna do Hari here, Raya here. And we're gonna decorate around it with the things that we have during Hari Raya. Alright, selamat Hari. Let's go with it. Big hit, capital H. And A. R and I. Woo! Almost done. Okay, next will be Raya. Right. So another name for Hari Raya in English, we call it Eid Mubarak. Alright. So okay, I'll continue with our R. Oops. So we're gonna do capital R. And A. Don't forget the inside. Y. And finally A. Alright, oh, almost done with our Hari Raya card. Alright, so let's draw the things around the Hari Raya card. Alright, let's go to the top first. Right, so on the top we can add ketupat. This is things that the Muslim always eat during Hari Raya. Draw one line here, then you're gonna draw like a box, but like a diamond shape. Alright, then you draw this. Another line, okay. Just like that. Alright, so you can draw another one here. Looks like a diamond. So usually it's green in color and got one tail like this. Alright, you can add you wanna add one big one in here. I love ketupat. Got a ribbon like that. Okay. Another one here. No, another one I won't draw. Practice. Alright. So we have all the Hari Raya. So usually when we know it's Hari Raya because of the moon. Right, so we're going to draw a moon here. And a star. I think most of you know how to draw a star. I think let's draw an A. Oops, sorry. Alright, so the top part is almost done. And then we draw like maybe a layer of color even later. We draw a cloud. Alright, and add stars over here more. Alright. Can add here, maybe here. Okay. Oh, now at the bottom, we're gonna do like buildings, a silhouette of buildings. Alright. So then we're gonna draw. Okay. The things that. Other than food, we also have what we call lantern. Let's draw a lantern, okay? Let's zoom in a bit so you can draw in details how lantern looks like. So you're gonna draw a square and a right. So you're gonna draw another top here and you're gonna draw the fire. Ta-da! You can add pattern to the lantern. Alright, that is one lantern done. Smaller, short the lantern. I want to draw a pattern like this. And one big lantern here. Can write your friend's name for those who you want to send the Hari Raya card. Alright, so we're gonna start coloring. Alright, so you can let's start with the background first. Can do it blue. I like blue. So Raya usually start with green. Alright, so. So the ketupat, let's color the ketupat. Alright, the ketupat is green. Alright, so that's green, and you know what color at the background. Let's color the color like me and color it nicely, okay? Then you can color the fawn, and don't forget to color the moon. walk to the... stars. Right, you can still color the ketupat green. Top is almost done. So yeah, maybe the font. What color do you like? I like maybe a bit of orange. Color it nicely. Can color maybe different color, a different color, it's up to you. Okay, okay, I think the font you can color any color you like. So now let's do the lantern. All right, so lantern, the fire would be a bit red, I think. And a bit of orange, I think, yellow. Bit of red there. Okay, how about the lantern? Lantern usually green or yellowish color. Okay. Can mix color with blue and purple. Right, then how about ultramarine? Alright, then you can try finishing color everything, and you can put from your name and to your friend's name at the bottom there. Maybe I like to send it to who would I like to send it. You can write anyone's name that's celebrating Hari Raya. Alright, so hope you guys can finish out the Hari Raya card and send it to your friends. Alright, have fun. Okay, see you later. Bye.